Hi guys, there is another one video about the timing chain problem on the N47 BMW. So here we can hear the start of the problem. So let's listen on the idle. Yeah, there is nothing. Sounds like normal, but then as you can hear, there's a rattling noise at 2000 RPM and that's the start of that problem. So at about 5 or 10,000 kilometers, you should change your chains. Decided to add another one fragment. Let's listen carefully.